Ladies and gentlemen, what you are seeing is a snowball fight.
Trivia is about to go down. The first Accor brand opened in 1967 and was called what? Ooh. A. Sofitel, B. Novotel, C. Swissotel, or D. Ibis.
Do a little stretching. A little stretching with me.
Oh.